Homeboy of mine, it's time, he says he's moving to Los Angeles.
It's embarrassing how long I've been playing guitar because I should be much better. I think I've been playing guitar like 17 years. We're from Charleston, South Carolina.
The first record I ever got or was gifted was the Blue Album by Weezer. And I kind of just took to that right away. I just love like the crunchy guitar tones and stuff. So I begged my parents to get me a guitar. And they got me this black, silver tone, like metal guitar. And I kind of learned how to play on that thing.
When I first started learning guitar, the first song I ever learned was a Stain song. I've been using Elixirs pretty much ever since I found out that they were the best strings on the market. They hold up really well. And like the coating and also just like the they last and they kind of play. Like I'm an acoustic guy and they make really great acoustic strings. And, you know, Dre's an electric guy. He loves their electric strings. But
yeah, I kind of started using Elixirs really heavily on my electric guitars when I started touring with Susto. The other strings I was using were just kind of getting rusty and gross all the time. And we play shows every night. So I use the Nano Web 10s. 10s are the money spot for me. They just kind of hold up. I don't have to change strings as often. And it's great. And the tone holds up too.
These are the 10s, dude.
Yeah. Yeah.
We just put a record out on February 22nd called Ever Since I Lost My Mind. And so we are kind of at the beginning of a world tour. This first leg is full US and Europe. And then we're coming home for a little bit of the summer. I'm having a baby with my wife. And then we're gonna go back out on the road, playing some rock shows and, you know, trying to eat as healthy as possible and enjoy days like today when we get to chill with all these wonderful folks at Jam in the Van. Try them. If you try them, especially if you're playing as many shows as we play, like, you'll see the difference. It's clear.